is the dawn of man. Frustration has shattered his soul. Now the seed of desolation has grown to proportions far beyond control and calls for its release from its prison of flesh. Long have we waited for the day when the rivers shall flow with the blood of those who oppose us. Time has come!